Meow.
Good morning. Oh, you're awake. Morning.
Good morning.
Yeah.
Wow.
Sure.
Strong, okay? Watering time. Hope it comes out, okay?
Thank you.
comes out okay.
Welcome.
Sorry about that.
You're the new seed trainee, aren't you?
Oh, well, do you know who this is, Yuki?
About our new neighbor. That girl was positively beaming with excitement.
Isn't that something? See? I'm Randall. My wife, Yuki, and I run this little bakery.
Feel free to drop in and chat anytime, even if you aren't looking to buy.
Huh?
Well, I just want to catch up on the latest gossip. But my husband here lives for tales of adventure. Whatever you happen to hear through the grapevine, we'll be happy to lend an ear.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Huh?
Huh? How unlucky. You are our 9,999th visitor. Had you been the 10,000th, I would have given you a crystal as a customer appreciation prize. Yes, it sure is. So very unfortunate. How about this? Why don't you step out of the shop for a moment, then come back in? Step outside with you.
Uh.
Hines, proprietor of this crystal shop.
If it isn't the hero of the hour.
Murakumo!
The one and only? Given my offer any thought? There's plenty of room for you to stay at my place. Perks of being the innkeeper.
Glad that everything worked out.
Hang in there.
If you ever need a break, come take a dip in our spa. Yes!
Getting ahead of myself. Who, might I ask, are you?
Hello?
Down. I'm trying to sleep.
Your laziness is also inspiring, young Riker. How magnificently your work has piled up!
I'll get straight to it. Tomorrow. Today, I rest.
That is Riker, the apprentice carpenter under my tutelage. If I let him oversleep, he becomes completely useless. And with that... It's a case!
Oh! Oh, it's you again!
Show some respect. This young man's predicament is nothing for you to get excited about.
Oh, gosh. My apologies.
Hope you'll accept my apology, too. I'm the one who got him all riled up over a new incident. Much of a riddle. I own the general store, but I work with Seed on the side. Here's to the start of a beautiful friendship.
Yes! Excuse me? Can I also be your friend?
Of course!
are you? Seed trainees here.
What's that, Martin?
A new seed trainee is here.
A blue seed train's near where?
Please stay your hand for a moment, sir.
Oh, excuse me. Why didn't you tell me we got a customer?
Not a customer. Seed's latest recruit.
Ah, new kid in town. Granny Yuki told me about you. Name's Terry. I'm a blacksmith around these parts. Martin here is my apprentice. Must be rough, losing your memory. Wish I could help.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. What could it be?